Oh yeah. Back there. Where? Why did I lose my Japanese protectorate? One of these has a save to be vassalized. Yeah. No? Vassalized Japan, right, Morky? Why fight a war? Why get all this stuff? This infamy. If I don't get my war goal, you know? Makes absolutely no sense why we're waiting for something that is not going to happen, you know? Like, I don't care to wait for something. And we became notorious for nothing. Nothing. That's bullshit, though. Absolutely no reason to do that. Do you still all owe an obligation to the British? How long do we have a treaty? Any Canada? Hmm. Arrival of the Ottomans. Arrival of Spain. Oh, okay, Brazil will deal with, I mean, Great Britain will deal with that. Name two British went here to fight that thing for me. I think I like the British. Been good for me. Argentina's doing stuff. That's good. What are the British doing? Nothing. Okay. Automology? Oh yeah, we got the achievement like half an hour ago or more. Yeah. Before we had the Japanese invasion that didn't go anywhere. Like, I'm willing to take Infamy if Infamy gives us something. If Infamy is not getting us anything, you got like 50 Infamy for zero, for war rep. Bullshit, you know? Like, we won the war. Game we won. Okay, the British in anything else? Yep, okay. We don't need a Republican action. I want Christiana. I will give you Brazilian Gabina. North Angolia. They would tell me what they would want. I'll probably have to fight the British for that. I cannot mark you. Loss of 74%. You got the Russian flag again. All right, and that is it for tonight. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you guys again next time. Have a good night.